Back with another video, and the game that we're playing today is Gotham Knights. If you're watching this video, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Alright, without further ado, let's get into this video. Gameplay look tough though, I ain't gonna lie.
Langstrom is dead.
Any idea
where I can find his office?
Langstrom's dead. Damn it. All right. As I said, his office is at Wilson Hall, third floor.
Thank you.
Investigate what happened to Kurt Langstrom.
Alright. The cops didn't spend much time here. Langstrom must have died somewhere else.
I came from Langstrom's office.
You find something there first.
I
the cage of Langstrom's office. Better find something there first.
Langstrom made specific note of these dates, and now I will too.
If this movie meant something to Langstrom,
the release date could be significant.
Thank you.
never seen a microwave like this before. Maybe it's for more than just late night burritos.
Langstrom's dead.
Might be remote access to the door.
I can skip to solution. Let's go ahead and do that.
That's it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping.
Oh, that's where it was going to go to. Alright, you know what? It's all cool. Fuck it. First time actually playing it though, but it looks tough so far. See where it leads to. So, hideout.
Well, this is something.
That meant the professor was researching some really sketchy stuff.
From
his desk.
What's this?
That's a hard drive.
Might have some answers.
Better get this back to the belfry.
Hey, I think I'm done here.
Cops cleared out quick. Missed some remarks on the walls. An even more hidden hard drive.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
It didn't want to let me connect it to the microwave, but it's all good though. It's all good.
Fire alarm. Did someone see me?
Prepare for this.
Great.
Is Batman missing? Gangs have become more aggressive. So it was only a matter of time before the freaks showed.
I'm not teaching that lesson.
Come on. With all that racket! Turn off the damn fire alarm up there!
Gotta stop these freaks from burning this place to the ground. Go to
sleep. There we go. The average temperature is something like light fire.
424. Go to sleep.
Smash.
Sleep.
Get down.
ghost.
Guess it wasn't your day.
Okay, left stairs is a run faster.
There's probably more inside.
What's up? Go to sleep, nigga. Thank you. Oh, shit.
You guys are ready.
We're here. I can't wait to see what you have.
Bring it up a little.
Driving that drive license
class. Do we have any idea of what to do?
This is how you hook it up.
Thank you.
You can change the colorway.
Alright, bet.
Oh wait, now apply that colorway. Or this one tough too. I'm gonna stick with this color. Change it simple. Gloves too. Nah, this suit is tough. Upgrades. Okay. All right, bet. Zeus is tough.
Right. We'll get some answers soon enough.
weed.
Thank you.
this dumbass. Try to run off.
Thank you.
Skip.
There's an officer right here.
I guess I can't just ask the front desk where they keep my body.
Looks like it's on the far side of the pole there. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Lindstrom's body.
Alright, let's see.
get up here.
No Gordon.
No Gordon.
No Batman.
No need for a bat signal.
Something tells me Ra's isn't coming back this time. So that was Ra's al Ghul. We're looking for a current Langstrom's body.
Langstrom. Hopefully the enemy found something.
Wait, who is this?
You're looking for a bio encryption key. So,
blood definitely handy for bio encryption.
That won't make a joke about a tissue. Tissue.
So this is the Lindstrom's body.
Measuring glucose in the blood. Did Lindstrom have diabetes?
Okay, we get somewhere.
Betsy is alive. Belfry, GCP just figured out Holly has been here. Need a way out.
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Ooh, you're good.
I'm sneaking out of here.
I'm dipping. Suckers.
No, you don't want that.
You're gonna have to chase me. Tough. I ain't gonna lie, that was tough.
Thank you.
Seems like Dr. Langston
was in this pretty wild stuff.
I wish he was still alive.
I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Bad theories off.
New suit on our back. Tough.
That's why I thought
not going to Bloodhaven alone.
But it wasn't. I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham's in good hands.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand.
Shit, that man.
You can train your mind to prepare the body.
Let
go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Catch me, bud. I don't got a smoke bomb yet.
Interrogation. Yet.
What? him at what? Getting your ass whooped?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I might stream this later on in the night. Stay tuned for more content. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Without further ado, this to do, it's your boy Tony Money YT. And I'm out. Peace.